This is the pregame production meeting, just like they do it in the NFL. And Jerome, I don't know how you ordered this thing or how they even delivered it or how they gave you that big of a knife, but you went after it, my man.
Well, it said behemoth burger. I didn't know it was that big. But you know what? When you order it, you got to at least try it.
Yeah.
You guys weren't willing to try it.
Wrong.
You got to be willing to get your hands dirty a little bit sometimes.
You asked for a to-go box, but I don't know what TSA would say if you go through the airport with a behemoth in the to-go box. The Bowlero Center's number more than 300 locations nationwide.